News just coming in, rockets were fired across the Afghan capital today as the United States raced to complete its withdrawal from Afghanistan, with the evacuation of all civilians all but over and the fear of terror attacks high. Smoke was seen billowing near the Kabul airport after several rockets were heard flying over the Afghan capital. Officials say that the rockets have been intercepted by the air defense system, which were apparently aimed towards the airport. A former security official has said that the rockets had been fired from a vehicle in the north of the city. This is a day after the United States said it had destroyed a potential car bomb with an airstrike. And now for more on this, we are being joined by our correspondent Anas Malik from Kabul. Anas, thank you for joining us. What is the latest that you can tell us about?
Well, there were early this morning, Kabul was rocked by blasts, and in fact three blasts that took place that were heard very clear, but it was later cleared that they were rockets that were fired towards the Kabul airport that were intercepted mid-air by the CRAM or the air defense system that has been in place. There was a car that we saw that was burned, and these rockets were apparently fired from Khairkhana area, that is the south of Kabul. It's called Sarai Shumali as well. We're seeing that these rockets were fired after some hours later after the US had conducted an over the horizon drone strike in Kabul, a first in Kabul in its 20 year long war on terror, in which there are said to be a number of casualties. The US media has claimed that there are at least two terrorists who have been killed and one that have been injured, but reports on ground suggest otherwise, that there might just be civilian casualties as well. Him.
Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.